Now, if you take the top off, you'll find a little red button. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Yeah, why not?
Because you'll release this section of the roof and engage and fire the passenger ejector seat.
Ejector seat? You're joking.